Jack couldn't wait to get to work. "Hurry, Thomas," he called. "I'm going as fast as driver allows," chuffed Thomas. "Don't mind Jack," called Alfie. "He's always in a hurry." Soon Thomas had delivered Jack and Alfie to the warehouse. Miss Jenny warned the machines about the very busy site. "So you must be careful," she said.
"Anyone causing an accident will be sent back to the yard immediately," added the foreman. Ned
was worried. He sometimes caused accidents. He didn't want to be sent back to the yard. "Don't worry," said his banksman. "I'll make sure you don't back into anything."
Most of the
machines were working very carefully. Ned's banksman guided him around corners and through.